And the Maryland State Fire Marshal says the fire that injured four firefighters in Cecil County is a result of arson. Crews responded to a trailer in Northeast just after midnight yesterday. Firefighters were able to get inside the trailer, but the fire quickly got worse. Everyone had to get out. Investigators determined that someone poured an ignitable liquid on the front porch and around the home's exterior. They believe the suspect did this in hopes of trapping the person inside.